There once was a man with a double chin who performed with skill on the violin. And he played in time and he played in tune, but he wouldn't play anything but old Zip Coon.